My name is Tony Thornton. I work with NREL Design. I'm a senior project manager for NREL. I was the senior project manager for this project. This is the NREL parking facility that supports all of NREL's research buildings. NREL is the National Renewable Energy Laboratory. This project is 1,800 cars and supports all of their office and research facilities with some room for expansion. This project is located in Golden, Colorado. It's a suburb of Denver, Colorado. The project was galvanized in 2011 and into early 2012. Galvanizing was chosen for this parking facility because the ownership required a 100-year building and also had high sustainability goals. So it was important to find a material and a finishing that would stand the test of time, be durable, low maintenance, and anytime you don't have to replace the structure, you're being sustainable. In particular, galvanizing provides a couple of benefits. In addition to the durability, the longevity, and sustainability, it also helped with the speed of construction in that the members could be dipped and sent to the site while the garage was in construction, thereby shortcutting what is typically a field painting process. The structure has stood up fantastic over time. There's been very little maintenance. Most of the maintenance regarding any of the galvanizing was done during the initial construction when some spot touch-ups were needed because of welds or other similar construction techniques. The performance of galvanizing on this project has proven to us at NREL Design that it is a reliable solution and a go-to option for us. If we could do it all over again, would we change the galvanizing portion of this project? Absolutely not. For so many reasons, it was instrumental in becoming the primary finish for the steel components. Its durability, its longevity, its speed of construction, and the overall aesthetic quality were a perfect match for this facility.